Ichabod's looking for a 2-0 start. Will McKee, the Bods are glad to have him back with the mid-range. So many options on this Washburn team. Drew Mashoff is another. Uses the glass, 16 points for him. How about Tyler Guyman? Slicing through traffic, 13 for him in the game, but this was the big man's day. Johnny Clossing, 25 points. Washburn gets the win, 73-62.